Welcome to KY Talks. My name is Trupta Kolgud-Nadkarni, your host for this digital platform. Here we chat with various entrepreneurs who tell us why they chose to follow something very close to their heart, who chose not to go with the flow, but actually to swim against it. So one such successful entrepreneur we will be speaking with today is Mr. Vishal Gupta. He is the founder of Ajeevi Technologies Private Limited. It is a company that provides IoT, which is the Internet of Things or smart solutions. It was started 3 years ago and they have achieved great success by developing smart solutions for diverse sectors, starting from logistics of water to its waste management and more. So Mr. Vishal is also working with many governments for the smart city projects. So we are going to find out more about it. Hello, Mr. Vishal. Thank you so much
for
joining us on KYE platform. How are you doing today?
I'm good.
Okay. Thank you so much. So can you please tell us what this IoT Internet of Things is? Because it's a very interesting concept. So we would definitely love to hear more about it.
The concept is very simple. The concept is primarily to make the human life simpler.
Okay.
How I can make your life simple.
Yes.
That is the simple concept. IoT means that how I can make your life simple. In your day-to-day life, the activities what you perform, like you need water to start your day.
Yes.
You need transport to go to your office or school. Then you need education. Your child or wards need education. They study at school. Then you do some study in colleges or you do some studies in offices too. Likewise, the safety, security in the offices.
Yes.
Likewise, the healthcare sector. So how I can make the human life simpler
right.
is the sole thing what IoT provides to you.
Okay.
So previously, where all data, which is the bandwidth, or you can say data, which is the oil
okay.
of nowadays. So that data is being taken with the help of human beings.
Okay.
But now this data is being taken with the IoT devices.
Okay.
So the humans are replaced with small devices which collects the data, do some analysis on it, and makes your life simpler and easier.
Right. Right. That is great. Making day-to-day life simple. I think that's what everybody wants.
Right.
Well, so how did you come up with the name Ajeevi? Because I think it's a very interesting and a unique name, one that I have not heard before. So
our concept was primarily to provide sustainable solutions
okay.
which are long lasting.
Okay.
So when we provide long lasting sustainable solution, because we are Make in India company, Made in India company, and our thought process is to do something for our country people
right.
with the help of technology.
Yes.
And the dependency on other countries for importing the technologies and then supplying, we want to reduce that. We
right.
have stopped that. So we started manufacturing all those technology solutions in our own country
right.
and start providing long lasting solutions.
Okay.
So simple thought is to provide long lasting sustainable solutions.
Right.
That's why the name Ajeevi. Mm-hmm. If you see the Hindi meaning, it means long life.
Long life. Okay. Very interesting. And of course, so nothing better than
so
that.
So the solutions also what we are providing are for long living,
right.
long life.
Right.
Because if I make your life easy, then your life becomes long.
Long. Absolutely. That is a great thought and a great name indeed. So coming to my first question, and you've already told me about it, but you know, if you would like to add anything to it, the motivation behind starting this venture. You already told me why, but you wanted to add something to it.
The motivation behind this is I want to do something for my own country.
Great.
I spent 16 years in doing job After doing job in technology, now I have, it's time to give back to my country. So what more I can do for my country is that whatever learning I have taken during my job, to apply that learning and to provide employment to my country people in our own organization, so that they also learn and we grow, our country grow. That was the sole motivation.
That is amazing, doing something for your own country and its own people. Great, great, noble.
So, Hindi mein, if we say ki mana seema pe nahi ja sakte, lad nahi sakte, par yahan reh ke bhi desh ke liye kuch karna hai. So, that was the main thought process.
Absolutely. And that is a very, very noble thought. So, that's great. So, coming to my next question. What in this field, you know, gives you like, wow, this is amazing, like the sense of accomplishment, or, you know, in common terms, a kick, like kick, iske wajah se mujhe kick milta.
My motivation or my kick comes from the citizens.
Citizens, yes.
Because ultimate user of my technology is citizen.
Right.
When a citizen say, I am happy, or my life is made simpler.
Right.
Then it brings wow factor to me.
Absolutely.
A very simple example could be waste.
Yeah.
You daily want to throw waste from your house.
Yeah.
And many times it happens, the person who is collecting the waste is not coming to your house.
Yeah.
And then you become sad.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. How to do, what to do.
Right.
You make a call, try to make a call to government officials that, sir, someone is not coming to pick the waste. So we created a small, simpler technology, implemented in entire cities, cities like Jabalpur, Imphal, Belagavi, New Delhi Municipal Corporation, Faridabad, and lot many coming up.
Right.
And now government official is also happy. Instantly they know what time the waste is being picked up from which house.
Right.
And citizen is also happy.
Right.
I know the person is daily going to come to me and collect the waste from my house.
Correct. That's really wonderful.
Transport. I want to know what time which bus is going to come to which station, how much time it is going to take and all. Entire solution we implemented in various cities.
Right.
Belagavi, Delhi.
Right.
All the buses automation is being done.
Right.
Now you imagine that there are two buses and one bus which is having a valid permit.
Yeah.
And one bus which is not having a valid permit.
Yeah.
In which you would like to travel.
Right.
Obviously, the bus which is having the valid permit. So, if my technology solution give you ability that the bus which is not having the valid permit is not even allowed to come on the road.
Okay. So, then it will make your job much simpler.
I am making your life long because you are in the safe bus.
Safe bus, yes. And people know about this beforehand. So
people know about it beforehand.
Right.
So, that's how we make the life simpler and easier.
Right.
So connected infrastructure is the point. In connected infrastructure, waste, water, transport, energy, education, healthcare, all these domains, we provide solutions where we connect end stakeholder to the stakeholder which is responsible for working.
And very diverse indeed, because you just covered almost all the sectors that are there. So it's like very diverse and very nice. So
we are just trying.
Right, absolutely. But that in itself is a big thing. So then that kind of comes to my next question. You said, you know, you're just trying. So like in any new venture, there will be challenges, there will be barriers. So in the case of Ajeevi Technologies, what were some of the barriers you broke or some of the hurdles, challenges that you faced?
So there are challenges, but what I feel is that passion and fire are the two key qualities one must possess.
Right.
If you have passion and fire, you can achieve any of the targets. There are lot many challenges you are going to face, but you have to persistently keep on doing the thing and you will surely achieve it. And God is there.
Yes.
God will really show the way.
At this point, what do you think is required of you to, you know, reach your business aspirations or business goals?
Our business goals are really moving towards more and more success and working towards more for Indian citizens.
Yeah.
But now we are spreading because we have done all these technology solutions in India and we have proven also.
Right.
So we want global citizens also to take the advantages of these kind of solutions.
Right.
And we are in the process of doing ventures with global companies to spread globally.
Right. So the roots are very much in India, but you are also going to expand outside India. So coming to my next question, Mr. Vishal, how do you think this venture has changed you? What were some of the changes that were brought into you, or how has it changed you?
The venture, the very good thing is that one, you are doing job for other.
Yes.
Two, when you start these kind of venture, it brings a confidence in you. And also when you do something for your own country, you provide employment to your own country people.
Yes.
That brings a lot of confidence in you.
Right.
That yes, now you are living a happy, satisfactory life.
Right. Absolutely. And that feeling is unmatched. Like, you know, you're doing something for people and you're helping them out in your own way. Like you so rightly said, you can't go to the border, but you know, this is something that you can do for the people, and I think that is amazing. Although I must ask, go ahead.
Because we have learned technology only.
Right.
Over 15-20 years.
Right.
So our key thing is technology.
Right.
So what we have learned, at least that we can deliver to our country people.
True. Very true. So like I was saying, like in this time of a global pandemic, has it impacted your venture in any way, or because yours is mostly, you know, it's Internet of Things, so most work I'm assuming involves online, but in the case that you would need to go out and venture, like, has it affected it in any way?
Pandemic has surely affected, but again every pandemic comes up with certain opportunities also.
Mm-hmm.
So one must be positive and always try to find out the opportunities in the negative scenario, and I am sure something or other surely comes on.
With every situation you have to keep adapting and changing. So very good. Leads me to my final question, that you know, what are some words of wisdom or some advice you would like to give to the upcoming and budding entrepreneurs out there?
See, I can only say is that passion and fire,
yes,
two are the key words to become successful entrepreneur. And there are a lot, when you try to do something different, then there are a lot of things, lot of challenges which you are going to face.
Right.
But you must stick on your goal.
Yes, absolutely.
Generally, I have seen that many entrepreneurs who start after some time, they start like a rocket, but then when they start facing challenges, so at that time they feel they can't adapt more and they can't go far.
Right.
But only those who faces the challenges come up. I am there with the new entrepreneurs. If they think that they are looking or seeking for any sorts of help,
right,
where my guidance can help them, they can surely come to me. I am there. I am there to help them in the most possible best ways what Ajeevi can do.
That is amazing. So always have that passion. Don't let that fire go out. You know, keep at it. Keep sticking at it. And of course, the budding entrepreneurs, Mr. Vishal, he so nicely said, he's always there to help you out. So you're a great mentor. Those are some great words, much needed in these times. So So thank you so much, Mr. Vishal. It was really nice speaking with you on this digital platform. Thank you so much for agreeing to come and
thank you
to us. And we wish you all the best for Ajeevi. So thank you so much. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Bye-bye.